Yeah. Yeah.
Greetings, good knight.
What about the crown?
I seem to recall telling you exactly when the crown will be finished. And that time isn't yet. See you later. God almighty, has something happened to you?
What about the crown?
I'm a man of my word. Of course it's finished. Here you have it. Thank the Lord you found that Moldavite. It wouldn't be the same without it. See you later.
Thank you.
Please, sir.
What's happened to you?
I've walked all the way from Kuttenberg, but as you can see, I'm barefoot. My feet have frayed to the bone, so I can swathe my...
Wait, I'll see what I've...
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I seldom meet such a good Samaritan. God shall repay you.
Anytime.
Well, God save. Can I help you?
I brought you the crown from the master.
Henry, you are a... Look at that Moldavite. Isn't it wonderful? Sophie will look like an angel. So, what's next?
I brought the wine.
Wonderful, wonderful. No wedding. Find somewhere here to put it down. I'll send for a servant to bring it later. I hope you had no problems acquiring it.
Problems? Huh. I don't know the meaning of the word.
As if I didn't know you.
What can I do?
Nothing. You've done enough. And now I'd like to reward you.
That's not necessary, my lady. You taking the time to see me is reward enough.
Come now, Henry. No need for such modesty. I appreciate everything you've done for me, as well as your company. And there's something I'd like to give you. This shirt was my father's. He was built very much like you. Broad shoulders, strong chest. It should fit you just right.
But I can't accept this. It's too valuable.
It's too valuable to be left to the mercy of moths. It doesn't fit my husband well, and I've no one else to give it to. What's more, if you were to leave us again, I'd like you to have something to remember me by, so you don't forget me.
I could never forget you, my lady.
Well then, won't you try it on at least?
What, right now?
Why not? Don't worry, I won't look. I'll turn my back.
And what if your husband comes in?
He won't. Neither will anyone else.
All right, then.
Take care.
I feel truly blessed to have you here. So long I yearned for young company. I really feel God heard my prayers and sent you to me.
I'm ready.
My, you do look handsome. As fine as any gentleman. When I was a little girl, there were always lots of other children around and young men and women of the court. It was so merry. I always hoped it would be like that when I was grown up too. But it was not God's plan.
You and Sir Divish had no children?
No. No, alas, we were not blessed. Twice I was with child, but they did not live. And now I fear there's no hope for me.
My lady. Forgive me, my lady. I shouldn't have.
I don't mind. Henry, I'm glad you stopped by.
My respects to you.
I got fucking
wonderful.
What's taking them so long?
I really don't know.
Ready? Good. Now put it on.
Oh, that could be an improvement.
That's good.
That's really fucking good.
You don't think it's too much?
It's perfect. If I met you at night, I'd shit myself.
That's exactly what cumans look like.
Says the man who's never seen one.
Well, I mean, that's exactly what people think cumans look like.
Yep, it's not too bad. It's not too bad at all.
We're only just getting started.